Good evening, Academy School District 20. We're at the beautiful Academy D20 Stadium with the lights on tonight for the Be the Light campaign. The Be the Light campaign lets us demonstrate that we are here for our community, and we're here for the students, staff, parents, and community members of Academy School District 20. We are here through this difficult time right now, and we will be here when we know the brighter lights will be shining in the future. And we thank you for your support, and we are also beginning a campaign that was started by District 11 Superintendent Michael Thomas and District Athletic Director Christopher Knoll. And we're going to begin calling members of our community and attempt to reach 1,000 phone calls by next Monday. And we'll let you know on our progress. Follow us along on our Twitter accounts and our media, social media accounts. Thank you.
Hey, Cadets, Mr. Anderson here. Just wanted to let you know that we miss you. We miss watching you compete, miss watching you practice and get better, miss you around the school, just miss you in general. We wish you were here. Coaches can't wait to work with you and get better, but right now it's about more than competing. It's about reaching out to each other. This is called the Be the Light campaign, and it's being the light for our school, for our community, and for our family. Reaching out to people, talking to people every day. Make sure you're reaching out to friends, make sure you're reaching out to community members, and make sure you're reaching out to your family. See how they're doing, taking care of one another. That's the number one priority right now. You guys, we miss you. Can't wait to see you as soon as possible.
Hi, I'm Eric Huell, and I am the athletic director and one of the assistant principals at Pine Creek High School. I'm here tonight just in collaboration with all of the District 20 high schools and athletic directors to turn the lights on and to be a symbol of hope, something to look forward to this spring in these tough times. And we miss you. We wish you guys were out here competing and us cheering you on. But in lieu of that, we want to turn the lights on so that we can show our communities. And I'm at Pine Creek, so I wanted to shout out to my Pine Creek community and feeders and the Eagle Nation and say I'm thinking about you. The entire staff at Pine Creek High School is thinking about you and all the students of District 20. And just want to let you guys know that we care about you and that we'll get through this and we'll do it together, just like the athletic directors have come together tonight to show this. We're all going to pull through this together as a D20 community. And so thank you and look forward to seeing you soon.
Hello, Titans. This is Gary Geiger, the Activities Director. We miss you and we're thinking of you. And District 20 has done a wonderful thing by being part of the Be the Light campaign. TCA is all about community. We like to eat together. We like to share time together. So we miss you in the hallways. We miss you in the classroom. We miss you on the playing field. We miss you in the auditorium. We miss you in everything that you do. Our staff is missing each other, but we're here for a bigger purpose. We're here to be the light to the community, be the light to the nation, and stand together as a TCA community, whether it's here at this stadium or Titan Stadium or any of the other stadiums that we play in. We're proud of you. We want you to do what you can to help others. This is a time to reach out. This is a time to be unselfish, to know that we are Titans and that we are here for the world.
Hey, Lancer Nation, coming to you from District 20 Stadium. I hope everyone is doing well. We have accepted a couple of challenges as a District 20 community, and I want you to be part of those challenges. One of those is the Be the Light Challenge. We are in a time of uncertainty and a crazy time in our nation and our community and our world. And now is the time to be the light for each other. Be the light for your family. Be the light for your school. Be the light for your team. Be the light for our staff. Be the light for anyone that you can think of that needs some hope and encouragement during this time. If you can be the light, that's what we're asking you to do. And as you can see, the stadium lights are shining brightly for all of you out there tonight in honor of you as students, as staff, as members of this community. And we want to shine the light every single Monday night for you. In addition to this challenge, I want to challenge you all to pick up the phone every single day during the time that you're at home. Pick up the phone and call somebody in our district. Call a fellow friend, a fellow teammate, a staff member, a community member. Call a coach. Call your mom. Call your best friend who lives across the country. Call somebody each and every day. to send a message of hope and encouragement, create some positivity. Let's get through this together as we get through this time, and before you'll know it, we'll be back together in our building.
Hey, Thunder Country, Ron Sukel here, your athletic director here down here at the District 20 Stadium, and we're just turning on the lights for you guys. And we just want you guys to be that light in our community, in our Thunder community. Reach out to your teachers, reach out to, you know, maybe some old friends and family, and just be that light right now in this time of kind of need and just, it's, you know, kind of different right now, right? And so we are just asking you guys and just to be the light, you know, reach out and call somebody, don't text them, pick up the phone, call them, maybe FaceTime them. In our community, just to show that we're all in this together and we're going to get through it. And we'll be back out here at the D20 Stadium playing games, and we'll be, being back at school and stuff, and know that your teachers, your coaches, your admin, everybody misses you, and hang in there, and we're going to get through this. Go Thunder.
During this time of uncertainty, it's important that we spend time connecting with each other. Even though we're separated physically, it's important that we are connecting with each other. And having the lights on with the Be the Light campaign is a way for us to connect with our students, to share with them that we're thinking about them and that we're here for them and that we care. Please join us in connecting with other people in your neighborhood, with your families, your friends, while always maintaining the social distancing.